Henry Potter. Oh, I haven't seen this side of it, but off on the left. Didn't that make a debut? Wasn't that in your London? It's been playing there. How long has it been playing? A couple of years?
Yeah. Oh.
That building is known as number one Times Square, named for the New York Times. That moved up here in 1904, so a lot of celebration taking place. But as we go across here, for the next two blocks, I'll look up on your left and you will see the heart of Times Square. And also on the other side to your right, just about 10 blocks over, is where Macy's is located. Keep looking off on the left-hand side. You'll be there tonight, you know, experiencing. It's so bright, you could even read the small print on the newspaper. And the Knickerbocker off on the right they actually had redone this old hotel. It used to be an office building at one time. Maybe glass structure you see is new. Embellishments as well as the pink marble there. That's also in the same building where the Trumps for years have had their penthouse up there. But our president, luckily for the traffic, is in Washington, D.C. or his golf resort in New Jersey. Now on the left-hand side, this is a beautiful terminal train depots or stations here at one time. Service by steam
New York.
You may not know that many New Yorkers did not vote for Donald Trump. It was 80% that did not. And the election was split with, no, not the way the streets go. You'll notice that many of our streets and avenues go in a one-way direction, okay? And while for the most part Manhattan is fairly smooth, that's where we get the name Manhattan means really.
Gary, I'm just walking at you, doesn't move.
Thank you.
Oh,